Hi, I'm Geraint Radford, wildlife macro photographer. Grab a camera and let's try to photograph some of Lloyd's friends. Today's episode is all about finding focus. It's better, isn't it? Focus is telling the camera where we want the most detail. Once you have found a bug and chosen the composition, tap the screen where the subject is to lock the focus and then take your photo. Taking a step back, then zooming in on your screen will create a cool blurry background. And moving the camera close, but staying zoomed out, will give your background a lot more detail. Get parallel. A side-on photo of a bug or a photo from directly above will mean more of the subject is in focus. So give these tips a try, but remember to have fun. And if you get some really cool photos, share them with us using hashtag LloydUpClose. Bye.